So welcome to my vlog. This is my first time to do this, so I prepared a coffee. This is a Starbucks espresso shot with white chocolate mocha. So yes, I'm ready. It's my first time. I'm sorry. So if ever nagmali yung sinasabi ko, then forgive me. So I only wanted you to know that I bought everything. Nandiyan sa likod ko kasi nade-depress ako from previous day. So I need to treat myself, parang ganun. So yes, I'm excited to show you what I've got in this store. So I have H&M, I have Zara, I have Utsus Bay. So first, let's open this one. Yan, yung Utsus Bay natin. Ito, this one is really good. Maganda siya quality. It's from... From mango. There you go, it's from mango. Ano siya? Comfy and... nung sinuot ko siya, parang super fit talaga dito sa ano ko, sa katawan. Time ko siyang nakita, parang, oh, ang ganda, ganun. Tapos sinukat ko pa, so parang perfect sa katawan ko, and I really, really love this. Next one, so we have this... pili ako. Siguro isa na muna na ito. Okay, okay, isa na. Okay, so malaki-laki siya. Yes, yeah. So, yung binili ko doon is etong jacket. So, dalawang item pala binili ko doon. It cost $84.99.
Wow! Yan!
Yeah, $84.99 plus tax yan eh. So, kinuha ko siya kasi yung parang feeling na pumunta ka sa store tapos nakita mo yung item na yan. Tapos ini-imagine mo sa self mo paano siya babagayan. Yung parang na-imagine mo na kung paano siya isuot.
Pwede na!
Yun yung unang, ano ko, yun yung purchase, really, ano ko ta, really purchase. Yun talaga yung nagpapabili sa akin sa item. So,
Yahoo!
I, you know, my favorite color is brown. So, ano talaga sa akin, super attracted talaga ako sa color brown. Especially kapag light, kapag, basta, lahat. Every shades of brown, kinukuha ko talaga. So, next item! Hindi informative to. Kasi it's my first ever vlog. I mean, first ever haul vlog. So, ayan, this is a steal. So, it cost $19.99 from $34.99. So, this
wow. One,
di ba? Kapag color brown niya, di ba? Parang, I wanted to purchase this. So, yun. Binili ko siya. So, yeah, it's so cute. Like, yun. Parang feeling ko maputi ako. Feeling ko napaka-cute ko kapag, ano ka siya, kapag sinusuot. So, okay. So, next bag. Ito maliit na to. Okay. Oh my God. Alam mo na. Guess ko anong color, guys. So, I got this. Oh, kala niyo brown, no? So, I got this sweatpants from Zara. So, it cost, it's expanded notion yung kanyang string. So, pwede mo siyang itay. And it cost, oh my God, it's so amazing. Kasi, ano siya, from $49.90 naging $25.99 na lang siya.
Wow!
Tapos nag-grab ako ng isang item din. Actually, ito siya. So, nag-grab ako ng item na to. And it's cream color. So, yun. More on neutral na tayo, diba? So, yun din na nyo. Ang ganda. So, next. Ito. Ano ba ito? Parang bigat. Okay, here we go. Actually, ano siya? Separate purchase ko itong isa kasi hindi siya in one specific day, ha? Ito kasi na-attract din ako kasi bagong labas to, bagong ano ni Zara, bagong collection ba? Tinatawag doon, or bagong release. So, when I wore this, maganda siya. Tapos, in-imagine ko talaga yung ano ko, ipapares ko dito, like black pants, white shoes, and ayun. And guess what? Magkano siya? It's $59.99. So, maganda siya. Buti na lang nag-ano ko, napapayad. So next one, I got this. Look, you guys, it's so nice. This is a knitted jacket. So it's the size is small, I believe. Yes, it's small and it costs 55.90. So I got this from Zara also. As you, ayan. Alam mo, nung sinukat ko to, naghanap talaga ako ng papares. Ayan, dark pants! And feeling ko naka-seal din to. Let us see. Kasi ano, ba't lang yung pants naka-seal? Sorry, pero kapag naka-seal siya, ano naman eh? Maganda naman yung quality. At ano siya? At nababagayan naman siya. And this one is medium. So I got this for 29.99 and it cost 49. Originally, it's 49.90, guys. So yes, I like it so much. Tapos, pasinuot ko siya. Nakasatisfy! Kasi maganda. Tapos ano, naka-fresh looking talaga. Ayun, kapag pupunta kayo ng Zara, download yung app, guys. Or minsan, next-check out ako through Zara app. Yung ginagawa ko is sumusukat muna sa retail store, tapos ayun, pagsukat ko sa retail store, doon na siya i-purchase sa mobile app, tapos i-scan ko lang ng code. Actually, minsan pinipicturean ko yung ano, pinipicturean ko lang ng tag, and then doon ko na siya sinascan sa aking mobile app. Okay, next guys, yeah, so secret purchase ko. Okay, next, so dalawa na lang pala. So saan na yung ito? Ito na lang, ito guys. So ang bigat, here we go. This is super big. Okay. Akala nyo, ano, no, akala nyo. Akala nyo. Akala ko, yung pala, hindi. Yun, so, tingnan nyo. Ang ganda. So, this one is size 42. And nung sinukat ko siya talaga. Nakakaano pala. Parang, nakasatisfy talaga. Anyway, yung, ay, ito, ito. It's $119, guys. Look. Sa Zara, parang, naka-ano siya, parang naka... yung fashion nila is parang timely sa mga generation na ko. Yun, parang maganda kasi. Maganda kasi yung mga design, timely yung fashion, ang ganda talaga. So, for ever since, nung pumunta ko sa Canada, so Zara talaga yung binibili ko. And H&M. At, yun guys, so next one is, ano to? Actually, this is jacket. Ayan. Maganda siya, look. So this one is sleeveless. Ayan. Nung sinukat ko siya with this black na sweater, yun, nakakagawa po siya, nakaka-fresh tingnan. So this one, it's a steal din ba? No. It's, the original price is $79.90. Kulay brown. And next one is, ayan, it's a cream jacket with this kind of hoodie. And maganda na ako dito kasi, tinan mo yung, ano niya, yung parang string niya. It's malaki, yun. Tapos, it's a steal actually, guys. The original cost niya is, hey, let me check. Original cost is 160. So for 160, it's only $99. Red tag siya, guys. And nung sinukat ko siya talaga, na-imagine ko na inong pang-inner ko. Yun ako talaga kapag nakasukat sa Zara. Na-addict talaga ako sa Zara. I mean, few months before. I mean, before, tama. Kasi ano, maganda yung mga designs niya talaga. Tapos napapalit sila ng mga tao dyan, ng mga damit, and everything by season. So, I really love this. So, lahat-lahat, i-total ko na ba lahat? Char! Basta, yun yung binili ko at yun yung mga prices, and I so love them all. Kasi kulay light brown and neutral color. So, if gusto nyo pong any suggestions dyan, do you have any suggestions or any retail stores na hack or hack ba talaga? Hack or gusto niya na bumili ako doon or what? So ever, comment down below and don't forget to subscribe on my channel since kakasart ko pa lang and I only have 515 followers as of this time. So it's December 13 and I got like 515 followers and I'm so glad and happy kasi every week dumadagdag siya kahit lima lang. So if hindi pa kayo naka-subscribe sa channel ko, subscribe na Brianology_things1 on TikTok and Brianology_things on YouTube. So yeah, see you guys next vlog. Thank you so much for listening and for watching my vlog. Don't forget to click the notification bell button and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you around.
Vlog is it. Nag-entrance ng lola mo. Ano sabi mo? Recommendation. Just water for now.
How about you? Like juice or what? Yeah, water for now. Okay.
Malay na na. Okay, isang dakilang mangi. Isang dakilang mangi. Ng taga Cebu. Please, so Lerias. So Lerias, kunwari may pili.
Yung gusto nyo, kasi baka hindi nyo magusto.
Gusto mo to, Luisa. Pretty ko
siya. Eh, ano ko na lang sa kanya. Nasaan? Kumbaga, i-combine nyo, and then order tayo ng lang.
Yeah. Ikaw bala, sir.
It's better.
Ano nang miss mo? Ayan, it's Ramel. Welcome to our vlog. Nandito kami ngayon sa barrio.
Steakhouse.
Steakhouse, pero yung ano yung kay Lerias, inum yung uno.
Inum. Masarap sa YouTube.
Ano masasabi mo?
For the side?
For the side, I think I have this skin.
Like the series, you know what I'm saying? The lines and then the very small
color. Yes.
Or we can leave it all shoes or small color.
No, that's before, but I think it was top solar, but which one is the solar for steak? Like what kind?
The best seller is probably our prime rib.
Prime rib?
It is slow cooked.
Okay.
For 3 or 4 hours, and then when you order it, we finish it to the temperature.
Okay. Okay, can I have 3 for us?
3 pepper?
Yes, and then...
That's just a rib?
Yeah, okay. It's steak, okay.
It's a ribeye.
Okay.
So, we put ribeye, more or less.
For me, I like it well done. I don't know,
yeah.
Well done.
Well done, sir.
Well done.
Medium rare for me.
Medium
rare.
Medium? So, and then...
Sabi mo mag-medium rare ko, medium ko. Itry mo medium rare. Bakit?
Hindi yung dugo, it's juice.
Either side. And also for the side, every steak can come with sweet potato fries, regular fries.
Ano yan?
What's the black tiger?
Okay.
It's a lot. Yeah. It's
okay. Just
a lot. Ano ba sabi black tiger sa mga yan?
And if you want any the ribs here, since you're already having steak,
yes,
but if you're interested, you can always have just half a rack, you know, a very small half a rack, and you can have a taste.
Is that
okay? Maybe next time you're interested.
Is it the pork butt ribs?
Yep, it's a barbecue pork.
So, and then...
Kanino ka nasasarapan? Kasino ka nakasasarapan ba?
So all of them come with wedges as well, right?
Yeah.
Yung batang sarap yung ngayon nagtitignan mo, imagine eh.
Oh,
one or two would be enough. Definitely not three.
Anyway, we'll just...
What is the best skillet like this?
Oh, paano mo na paano ni ate girl? Basta mapag-gold niya. Ready siya papuntang steakhouse. Ready papuntang steakhouse si ate mo, girl. Yung page niya.
Whatever we want.
So, the appetizers will go straight
into the steak. What are the appetizers that you...
I would personally recommend the crispy shrimp or perhaps the garlic bread. It's very, you know, it's very flavorful.
Garlic bread?
Yeah.
Okay, can you imagine that? Hindi, 6...
6.20?
Yeah, then negative 28 at 2 o'clock, 2.30 in the morning. At saan utawa pa. Nung nag-aaral ako, so yun, ano, yung uncle ko...
Bahala ko nga sana mag-ship.
Yeah, which one? The Suraz? Or the
cabinet?
Okay, so that's important.
If you want, I can get you 3 glasses.
Good thing you can.
So I'm looking at very, very heavy birds. And with the steak, with the fat of the steak,
it blends well.
The beefiness of the steak is going to be very good.
Ako ba yun?
Mag-live.
Mag-live tayo, guys. Mag-live mo kung sa Teresa, block tayong Teresa.
Kasi I always bring that, you know, wherever I go. Because sometimes if I go to somebody's house and sometimes they lose the one.
Yeah.
I always, yeah, I always bring that.
Oh my god, I'm gonna taste
it. Oh my god, I love
it.
It's when you eat the steak.
Was it sweet? Was it a sweet
No,
wine?
Not really.
It's on the drier end, but not like a bitter dry. Mm-hmm. Right now, it might be a little bit sourish, a little bit acidic, mm-hmm. but if you let it.
Sinop kayo operative
si Tere.
Sukub. Sukub ang kasal mo.
Cheers.
Ayun na.
Cheers to the farewell.
Okay. Cheers to the weekend.
Happy Halloween.
Happy holidays.
Cheers for more.
Cheers for more blessings, success in life.
Yeah,
yes.
One way,
2 days, then we'll be happy. It's
emotional.
Well cooked. Okay. Medium rare.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Ano mo nasasabi mo sa pinipiritong pritong hipon?
Sarap. Ano kayo sa bacon?
Bacon?
Magpaposisyon lang.
I'm sorry.
Yes. Wanna eat some beef or wanna eat some beef?
Ano ka sabi mo sa $18 mo?
Masarap naman siya. Kaso di ko pa ma-afford mo. Baka sa makakaya.
In another life?
Sa makakaya ma-afford
mo. Pwedeng ganyan na rest dito.
Galing naman tayo dito. I just wanna say to you. I just wanna say to you. Thank you to you.
Yeah, it's our first time to have this fine dining.
Yeah, to eat some steak.
Why do you have a steak to buy new? Deep steak.
Steak.
Steak. Steak.
Steak. Steak. Dapat kasi dedicated ka dun sa work na pinuporso mo na magiging, kung hindi man siya advantage, like you're in the middle na ano, mabibigay mo siya, madi-deliver mo siya, actually, madi-deliver mo siya.
Yung mga gamit nila, ito, modern. Yung sa kanata, I don't like it. Kasi yung parang luma yung style. Tsaka malinis yung ganyan.